My name is Logan. This is Joey Cordell and Ari. Our organization, we're doing a presentation on small businesses. They're a nonprofit organization working for peace in the Congo through awareness, public support, and grant programs for entrepreneurs in the Congo.
They invest in the locals' business ideas, such as pharmacies, schools, and stores. They aim to help children who are or once were captives of one of the two rebel groups, the Kivu and the Ituri. The organization was started after Sean Carrasso learned about five kids, soldiers, at the front of one of the rebels' lines, armed only with whistles.
Goals. They aim to create sustainable peace, which requires a growing economy and sustainable jobs. The projects are expected to be profitable in a year, work and support itself, and pay back the investment for future investments. And by proving that businesses are successful, they support the local entrepreneurs in Eastern Congo and create a conflict-free environment.
The people in Congo are being sexually assaulted, killed, and taken from their families and their land. They aim to help those who are captives in Congo. They also family economy, they have no money, no opportunity for businesses. No schools have taken over communities, and 2.7 million children have died.
The services, they help businessmen start up by financing their projects. This helps communities solve problems by creating sustainable jobs and living wage. They present real opportunities since the services are owned and directed by an entrepreneur nearby.
Areas of work. They operate in four different towns or cities in Congo: Goma, Bukavu, Ituri, and Bushimo.
Services and Emotional. There are three different services there. The first one is Project Pharmacy, which helps Mama Janine fund and run her pharmacy. The second one is Project Canteen, which helps the women's group in the Mosho turn their canteen or store into a world trading center. The third and final one is Project Peace Market as seen above, helping Amani open multiple open stall market places.
Thank you. Good job.